Happy Thanksgiving from Channel 8.
Happy Thanksgiving Day from NBC. For a special holiday salute, we interrupt our regular daytime schedule to bring you the spectacular Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade.
This program was pre-recorded for broadcast in this time zone.
Celebrates its 60th year, and have we got a birthday cake.
The Macy's 60th Annual Thanksgiving Day Parade is coming to you live from New York City. Your host for this classic event is Wheel of Fortune's Pat Sajak, joined by kickoff commentator Hunter's Stephanie Kramer. This morning of stars includes Hal Linden, Crystal Gayle, Rick Smith, Gimme a Break's Nell Carter and Joey and Matthew Lawrence, Phyllis Diller, Sawyer Brown, Shirley Jones, from the Broadway musical theater, the new hit musical Me and My Girl, the Tony Award-winning musicals Sweet Charity starring Anne Reinking and Big River with Roger Miller, Dolph Lundgren, from St. Elsewhere, Ed Begley Jr., the Radio City Music Hall Rockettes, world champion New York Mets, Keith Hernandez, Lee Mazzilli, and Mookie Wilson, Dottie West, Dick and Pat Van Patten, Amy Grant, Robert Merrill, the Four Tops, the Musical Review Beehive, the Chipmunks, Robert Vaughn, Victor French, Barbie and the Rockers, from another world, Lawrence Lau, Ed Fry, and Hank Shane, the Thunderbird American Indian Dancers, Celeste Holm, John James, plus outstanding bands, hundreds of clowns, fabulous floats, and the world's most spectacular giant balloons, including the debut of Humpty Dumpty and Baby Shamu. All that and much, much more, including the most eagerly awaited visitor of them all, Santa Claus. Today's broadcast of the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade, sponsored in part by McDonald's. It's a good time for the great taste of McDonald's. By OshKosh B'Gosh Children's Wear, the genuine article since 1895. And by AT&T, the right choice. And now the host of our show, Pat Sajak.
Happy Thanksgiving and welcome to the 60th gala celebration of the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade. It's not shirt sleeve weather, but it's sport jacket weather. It's beautiful. We want to thank everyone for getting us off to such a terrific start. And today we can promise you a parade like no other, filled with spectacle and surprises. You'll see some of the best bands in the land, marvelous floats, and dozens of exciting stars from Broadway, television, records, and films. But I guess most of you have probably been here before, haven't you? So you probably know what's coming. What has truly been called the longest running show on Broadway, and it is the greatest. What a great way to start the morning. And you missed the crane that got me up at the top of the cake. It was a lovely sight. You know, today also marks an historic occasion for NBC in its long and happy relationship with the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade. This will be the 35th year that NBC Television has been here covering this classic holiday event. And only our live coverage allows you to see every minute of this parade, along with all the special entertainment that is now a traditional part of the festivities here in Herald Square. So stay with us. I promise you, you will not miss a thing. Now, to help us do that job, I want to introduce what we like to call our kickoff commentator here, who is positioned at the very location where the whole thing begins this morning. Known to millions of TV viewers as Sergeant D.D. McCall on NBC TV's Hunter, here is the bright and beautiful Stephanie Kramer. Good morning, Sarge.
Good morning, and thank you, Pat. Happy Thanksgiving to you.
Thanksgiving to you.
We are here at 77th Street and Central Park West, and as I think you can see behind me,
it's a little noisy up there.
It's very noisy, but between the bands and the crowds, that's part of the fun of all of it. We've got all kinds of things happening up here this morning, and if you stay tuned, we'll show them all to you. We'll be back in just a moment.
Give me a break, Snell Carter. Sings and Baby Shamu has her first flight, all part of the fun ahead.
'Twas the night before Christmas when all through the house not a creature was stirring except Feivel the mouse.
Presenting Feivel, the adorable star of Steven Spielberg's presentation of the Don Bluth film, An American Tale. Now collect all four different McDonald stocking ornaments featuring Feivel. Each one comes free when you buy the perfect stocking stuffer, a $5 book of McDonald's gift certificates.
This holiday season, give a terrific surprise. Free Feivel stockings with our gift certificates inside.
Grown-ups, like OshKosh B'Gosh,
'cause kids look good in them. Kids keep wearing OshKosh B'Gosh,
'cause they keep up with kids.
They keep up.
OshKosh
keep up.
B'Gosh,
they keep up with kids.
And now Pat Sajak has a very special view of New York for us.
As you see it for the first time out there rising in front of you, the skyline of Manhattan can take your breath away. And flying over it, it's hard to know where the center of the city is. But not on Thanksgiving morning. As we look down on it now, there's a map to point out the way. It's the route of the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade. Starting at 77th Street, it moves down along Central Park West to Columbus Circle. There's one of New York's famous skyscrapers. The parade continues down Broadway, through Times Square, then on to finish up here at Herald Square and 34th Street. But now it's time for us to go up to 77th Street and join Stephanie at the start of the parade.
Unusual even for this parade. Near our camera position, we spotted a group of people carrying little yellow and black hornets on the ends of sticks and wearing antennae on their heads. And by the way, the sound of buzzing you may be able to hear in the background is not being made by these people. It's just a little sound effect magic of our own. I should also tell you that these are not typical New Yorkers. Actually, they are band parents and escorts out to cheer on the Hanover Park High School band from New Jersey. So I don't think they ought to ride the subway dressed like this. What do you think? So tell me something, sir. Do you always wear this stuff in your hair?
Yeah, we do wear it when we go to a parade.
Whenever you go to a parade?
Yeah, when we have a marching band parade.
It's an interesting hairdo, isn't it? Bye. Back to Pat.
Yeah, thanks a lot, Stephanie. You know, we have really lucked out here with the weather today. We had a lot of rain yesterday and very early this morning, but it is beautiful. And no matter what the weather might be, it's really hard to think of a Thanksgiving morning as being anything but beautiful.
Don't miss Phyllis Diller as Mother Goose and a hit number from Broadway's Sweet Charity coming up.
Ever wish you could hold on to the feelings you share during the holidays? This year, give someone you love a gift from AT&T. AT&T telephones, long-distance gift certificates, and call-me cards help you stay close to faraway family and friends all through the year. After all, for someone you love, there's no better gift than the sound of your voice. AT&T. Our gifts speak right from the heart.
How you doing?
Reach out and touch someone.
An outstretched hand is all that it takes. M&M's chocolate candies light up that face. M&M's will always bring a smile. All the world loves M&M's. Pure milk chocolate joy for everyone. You can brighten the day with a special friend when you pour on the M&M's. The milk chocolate melts in your mouth, not in your hand. And all the world loves M&M's.
And welcome back. Did you ever wonder how this incredible parade began? I hope so, because we went through a lot of trouble to put this next thing together. We take you back to the year 1924 now.
The
spearmint lose its flavor on the bedpost overnight.
In New York, a song titled Does the Spearmint Lose Its Flavor on the Bedpost Overnight became one of the big hits of 1924. Now, you have to love a year like that. Of course, in 1924, silent films were one of the big things, with Douglas Fairbanks, Rudolph Valentino, and Mary Pickford all starring in new hits. The Ziegfeld Follies were on Broadway, and George Gershwin's Rhapsody in Blue had its premiere. Also in New York that year, Lee Marvin and Carol O'Connor were born, along with a joyful institution originally called the Macy's Christmas Parade. Amazingly enough, though, the New York Times didn't even cover that story on its front page. Still, the next day, the paper did give it a rave review, talked about 10,000 cheering people in Herald Square witnessing the coronation of Santa Claus at Macy's new store. The parade traveled a long way that first year, all the way from 145th Street at the top of the map to 34th Street, better than 5 miles. It had a circus atmosphere. 25 live animals were borrowed from the Central Park Zoo, though a disappointed giraffe had to be left out when it was discovered he couldn't make it under the elevated subway. Fortunately, a papier-mâché reindeer could. There were also pretty girls and, of course, professional bands and floats. That one's Jonah's Whale. Even a Christmas tableau. The day after the parade, an announcement was published to thank the people of New York. The tremendous ovation which you accorded to yesterday's procession has led us to decide that, barring unforeseen obstacles, such a parade will hereafter be an annual feature. And so it came to be, forever after.
That was very nice, Pat. By the way, not many people have actually ever talked to Mother Goose in person. Well, I have a shock for you and me, because here she is.
Aha! Happy Thanksgiving, Stephanie.
Thank you.
I'd like you to meet my escort for today, Charlie Goose.
Mother, don't you think he looks a lot more like a chicken?
You know, Stephanie, you are right. He really does. That's the last time I used that dating service.
A great morning of live entertainment. Ahead, the Mako Jambi dances from the Virgin Islands and Hal Linden from Broadway.
Something about a train that's magic.
On Amtrak, it's not only the destination, it's the journey itself that makes travel exciting. Throughout the West, our superliners now offer hospitality hour every afternoon. Bingo games with prizes. And after dinner, a first-run movie.
All aboard, America. All aboard, Amtrak.
Flight 124, fly runway heading to 3000, right turn to 270. You are clear for takeoff.
Introducing DuPont Certified Stainmaster Carpet. Stainmaster gives you a revolutionary new level of protection against stains and spills that's better than any other carpet you can buy today. Because you never know.
Gentlemen, start your engine.
New Stainmaster from DuPont Carpet Fibers.
So you think you're a cowboy, but you're wrong.
Willie Nelson, a legend in jeans.
Hey, everybody knows real cowboys wear Wrangler.
Wrangler. Cowboy cut jeans.
The Sally and Janet and Donna and Trisha. I'm gonna get you a Kodak disc. Win your heart, get a kiss. Catch the fun, just like this. I'm gonna get you a Kodak disc.
Merry Christmas, Mom.
Not only is watching this parade great fun, but watching the children watching the parade is really terrific. And especially when one of these mammoth balloons comes along. And right here, we have a special preview for you from Pat. The first test flight of a wonderful new balloon, Baby Shamu.
Now, the first trick with a balloon is getting it unfolded. And since the rubber-coated fabric itself weighs many hundreds of pounds, you need a little experience to do it right. Next, of course, the new baby has to be fed. Make mine helium with a little air mixed in, please. Thank you very much. And now, Baby Shamu is out to show everybody just how spectacular she is. Incidentally, Shamu is officially a killer whale, but that's just a name she would not hurt a fly. And now the parade's approaching Columbus Circle.
On NBC, you'll never miss a minute of the parade. Next, St. Elsewhere's Ed Begley Jr. and Anne Reinking dances in Sweet Charity.
What's this?
Your favorite Saturday morning friends will be on tomorrow morning, just for you.
Really? I'm so excited.
That's the Smurfs, Punky Brewster, and Alvin and the Chipmunks tomorrow morning.
Holy macanoli! What the heck?
Catch all the magical fun tomorrow morning.
Am I going to love this or what?
Come on down. The price is right. Drive a new Mazda today from Walt Johnson Mazda for only $99 a month. That's Walt Johnson Mazda, so come on down.
Your Christmas shopping should be an event, not a burden. Come to Newport, Oregon, where you can shop at the pace you set. Find the unusual, the rare, the practical, or let the variety stimulate ideas. And when you're through, while away the time you saved by exploring the beach, the harbor, the lighthouse. Then enjoy a delightful dinner and a good night's rest. Christmas shopping at Newport, Oregon. It's fun for everyone.
Right now at Meyer and Frank, menswear of pure wool is a great value. Imperial sport coats by Hager in tweed or tick weave, now $89.99. Solid flannel blazers of pure wool, perfect for holiday, also $89.99. And flannel dress slacks, a great value at just $40. Choose from Lord Jeff pattern sweaters. Pure wool sweaters, $36 to $52. The sewn-in Woolmark label is your assurance of quality-tested fabrics made of the world's best pure wool. Menswear values for holiday, now at Meyer and Frank.
On the Spot, weeknights at 6:30.
Talk about courage. Here's a man risking his entire medical career for one morning of parade thrills. I'm speaking, of course, of Ed Begley Jr. from St. Elsewhere. Morning, Ed.
Morning, Stephanie. How you doing? Happy Thanksgiving.
Thank you.
Wonderful to be here, and I wouldn't miss this for the world, because I used to be in a high school band. Did you know that? We went to high school in Chatsworth together. Not the same high school, but I had a wonderful time in the high school band, and that's really not noteworthy in and of itself, but it's particularly noteworthy when you consider I played the timpani, which is hard to wheel those things along in a marching band. I did that and made the parade route that much more challenging. I wonder how many bands there are here today.
There's about 15.
15 bands. Do you think things have changed much? I know they've changed a lot since Phyllis's time. For one thing, they have movable type and other inventions. They have fire.
It's modern times here. You can ask about those changes from this young lady joining us here. This is Kay Phelps from the Fort Mill High School Band.
Kay Phelps, how you doing? I'm Ed Begley. Welcome. Now, where are you from exactly?
Fort Mill, South Carolina.
Fort Mill, South Carolina. Now, how early did you have to get up this morning?
We got up at 2 o'clock this morning.
That's 2 a.m., of course. My gosh. Now, is there a lot of competition to get into these bands?
Well, our director likes us to have everybody get a chance to be in band, so he lets everybody have a chance.
That's great. Well, you've obviously worked hard and it's paid off. I heard your band, you're wonderful, and I'm thinking of a screenplay for you. I have it back in my room. I have a feeling this girl's wonderful. We're doing a story about a young gymnast. I think she's perfect. Thank you all. Back to you, Pat. I'd like to buy a vowel.
Yeah. Yeah. The old I have the screenplay back in my room, ploy. All right. Anyway.
Enjoy all the fun just ahead from Saturday Night Live, Victoria Jackson, and Hal Linden sings High Above Times Square.
I've seen her here many times before, but I forgot all the right things to say.
I'm too old to be smitten, besides it's not fitting for me to be looking his way.
Mister, you're up.
Oh.
Can I help you, please?
Big Mac, fries, and Coke, please.
Just see that big old roast beef and the little potatoes with the crispy edges past the gravy. I bet Sally made the peach pie with the fancy woven crust, right? Me? Sure. I'm eating. Now, Ma, did you bake those biscuits with the butter melting in your mouth like sunshine? Mmm! What are you having Thursday? I'll call.
Sound that takes you home again. That's AT&T.
Well, here's a great shot from a new camera position we've set up this year in Times Square. This location was furnished by the New York Marriott Marquis. And I know how to always ensure a great camera shot. Just put Stephanie Kramer in it. Stephanie!
The only people that really get a chance to hold on to their favorite balloon today are the lucky volunteers from Macy's. But this morning, one of the stars of Saturday Night Live got up very early to make the scene. She is Victoria Jackson.
Hi, everybody. Hi, Stephanie. Very much fun. I wish I could take it home with me, but probably only his eyeball would fit into my apartment.
I think if Garfield would be a handful in your apartment. Yeah.
This is the balloon handler for 3 years, Steve Yaloff. And is it fun?
It's probably the best day of the year for me.
Okay, how many people does it take to hold it down?
It's about 38 people holding down Garfield this year.
Okay, and how long does it take to fill it up with helium?
I guess about two hours with two huge balloon tanks.
With a large lung capacity, right?
Yeah.
We got to go back to Pat.
Oh,
I'm sorry,
okay.
But he's going to show us some balloons that were favorites in earlier parades.
Now, here are a few balloon favorites you may remember from parades not so long ago. All of them are, of course, retired now with honor. Let's see, we have Snoopy, and there's Smokey, and Mickey. I majored in balloon identification at college. That's why I'm very good at this. Now we're going to look back at some of the much earlier balloons that have been soaring above the streets of Manhattan over the last 57 parades. They've brought a lot of fun over the years. Some characters I recognize and some I don't. The balloon business can be very fickle. We're going to take a look now at some wonderful, rare, early film. Now, there's Times Square filled with crowds, as usual. Having some problems there with a float or two. Now, there was a parade tradition back then. Very interesting one, one you might say that was out of sight. You see, when the balloons reached 34th Street, they were all actually released into the open sky. There goes one guy now. And they actually offered a reward for those who found them. But in the long run, it's more fun, and I guess they found it a little safer, too, to keep the giant balloons close up so that everyone can enjoy them. Still, I guess the people in the Empire State Building must miss having those visitors come up there and say, howdy. And the Empire State Building now, as you saw. I want to thank Macy's for letting us delve into their archives.
Because New York is my hometown.
The first time on television, the new Broadway hit Me and My Girl. And Stephanie Kramer sings about Santa Claus.
Can you say OshKosh B'Gosh?
I want him to.
Oh, okay, sure.
Did you say that? Say OshKosh B'Gosh. No. I reach out to OshKosh B'Gosh. OshKosh B'Gosh. B'Gosh B'Gosh B'Gosh. OshKosh B'Gosh.
OshKosh B'Gosh, kids' clothes as tough as our name.
OshKosh B'Gosh!
For every woman whose microwave cookware is too hot to handle, Rubbermaid makes cookware that keeps it cool. For every woman who's baffled by those food keepers you can't see through, Rubbermaid clears things up. You can buy something less than Rubbermaid. But then you won't get something made like Rubbermaid. Don't you wish everything was made like Rubbermaid?
How'd you like to make friends with a very unusual rabbit?
How do you do?
Meet a crazy fox or a bungling bear. Introducing Uncle Remus, Brer Rabbit, Brer Fox, and Brer Bear in the happiest, slappiest, dashingest, crashingest, singingest, flingingest Disney animated classic of all. This holiday season, Walt Disney's Song of the South is back on the big screen. Rated G. Now playing at a theater near you. Check your local newspaper.
You know, NBC television first covered the Macy's Parade way back on November 25th, 1948. Now, we're going to take a look at some of the early equipment from back in those days. And look at that stuff. That's actually, we still have some of that. That's a pretty good balloon shot from the balcony there. Some great faces. There's Ernie Kovacs, Burt Parks with another familiar fellow there. Here's a very young David Brinkley with two even younger friends. And, of course, there's the schnoz, Jimmy Durante. We put cameras everywhere to get the shots, and as the equipment grew lighter, a daring young fellow named Al Camoin volunteered to go just about anywhere. Now, one year he marched in with the band. In another, he climbed right into the crow's nest of a pirate ship. And guess what? He's back, celebrating, I think, Al, is it true, his 31st year doing this parade? Son of a gun, I think he's got a permanent job. And now I have the pleasure of introducing Stephanie Kramer, who, after looking in her favorite crystal ball, has come up with a daring prediction. I think the odds of her being right are approximately 100%. Stephanie tells us that Santa Claus is coming to town. Outfits too, are those kids, huh? You know, over the course of the morning today, we're going to be looking back at nostalgic moments in the history of our parade, and this one goes all the way back to the 40s when Mr. Television Milton Berle met Santa Claus.
I remember when Milton was a boy.
Boy, what a memory you got.
There's more excitement coming up.
When you're out shopping for the best this busy holiday season, don't forget McDonald's Chicken McNuggets. McNuggets come from only the best cuts of chicken. Plump, tender breast. Or juicy thigh. At McDonald's, we know when you use the best cuts of chicken, you get the best nuggets. McDonald's Chicken McNuggets.
It's a good time for the great taste of McDonald's.
Coca-Cola Classic and Sprite want you to be it. Win a laser tag game kit and a trip to the national championships. Details at a store where you buy Coca-Cola Classic and Sprite.
Everybody needs a Yugo sometime.
I bought my Yugo because now I can afford a brand new car.
I think it's fun to drive, and it beats my old carpool.
I like the rack and pinion steering and the front wheel drive.
We wanted a dependable second car.
And this Yugo's just what we need.
The 87 Yugo GV is still only $39.90. Call 1-800-USA-YUGO for the dealer nearest you.
Everybody needs a Yugo sometime.
Well, the parade is almost here at Herald Square. And Stephanie, is that about it for you uptown? Are we going to see you later? What's going on there?
Yeah, we're about finished here at the starting point. The first element of the parade should be reaching you pretty soon. They should be ready to make their entrance into Herald Square. And you know what? Look who offered to give me a ride. Check it out. It's Thanksgiving. I'll see you later. I'll see you down there. Happy Thanksgiving, everybody.
Oh.
Crystal Gale sings on the turkey float, and the Garfield balloon flies into view, all coming your way on NBC. Since not everyone stays up for late night, David Letterman's second annual holiday film festival is playing in prime time.
It's called A Television Miracle.
That's right.
Starring Michael J. Fox, Terry Garr, Diane Sawyer, Jonathan Winters, and more. It's David Letterman's second annual holiday film festival.
We are going to have a bitchin' party, guys. Thank you.
Dear Phil, you are rude, arrogant, and obnoxious. You haven't heard criticism until you've heard my mail next on Donnie.
Thursday at 4.
When some car manufacturers downsized their cars,
they need shorter clubs.
Many people had to redefine
more room.
Their standards of luxury. But for those who won't compromise, there's Mercury Grand Marquis. Still full-sized with the largest trunk of any car sold in America. A spacious interior, V8 engine standard, and traditional smooth ride.
Comfortable?
Just drive.
Grand Marquis, the shape of uncompromised luxury from Mercury. See it at your Lincoln Mercury dealer today.
The hottest look for holiday. Fleece is now 20% off during our after Thanksgiving sale. Save 20% on our entire stock of fleece for juniors. Printed fleece in the latest looks. The hottest styles. Your favorite solid colors. Make it active. Make it casual. Keep it fun. Fabulous fleece. Now 20% off during our after Thanksgiving sale.
It's special. It's my style. Meyer and Frank.
This is KGW-TV, Channel 8, Portland. NBC's live coverage of the Macy's 60th Anniversary Thanksgiving Day Parade continues with our host, Pat Sajak.
Okay, Bill Wendell, thanks a lot. And now let's look at Macy's Gene McFadden with other parade officials, and they're going to lead off this classic holiday event. As we get started here at Herald Square, this is the 60th anniversary of this great parade. And, of course, in our lineup, we have that terrific band coming up that started the parade coverage. They'll be coming along. A lot of music, a lot of entertainment, and a lot of great people to meet in the next couple of hours. So stay with us. And, of course, one great favorite in the parade each year is this big Thanksgiving turkey, who this morning is happily carrying one of the most popular singers in music today. And I'm talking about Miss Crystal Gale. And she's in a holiday mood, and she's going to sing a great holiday song, Winter Wonderland.
Enjoy exclusive parade coverage in a morning of laughter and fun.
It's not only the destination, it's the journey itself that makes travel exciting. Throughout the West, our superliners now offer hospitality hour every afternoon. Bingo games with prizes. And after dinner, a first-run movie.
All aboard, America. All aboard, Amtrak.
Your son has been chosen to be the ultimate laser warrior. First, choose the laser that really works together.
Scores on helmet, phasers, and module. When going into battle, don't get tagged. Choose Photon from Entertech.
Jim, want some milk?
Sure, Mom.
And Hershey's syrup?
Kids,
Kids really go for the rich, chocolatey taste of Hershey's syrup and milk. Just ask them. Hershey's syrup makes good things even better.
Well, I don't know how many clowns we have. I don't know that there's an official count in this parade, but we could stop counting somewhere in the thousands. Now, look at this. This is the third year running that Garfield has been willing to break his normal sleeping schedule with an early feeding of helium on Thanksgiving morning so he could appear in our parade. And for a cat whose primary joys in life are eating and sleeping, you can imagine the sacrifice he's making to be here today. Still, when it comes to his fans, and especially children, he may sound tough, but he's really a pushover. Furnished by United Feature Syndicate, he's also one of the most popular balloon characters ever presented in this parade. Look at him, measuring 60 feet in length, 35 feet wide. I've calculated he is capable of coughing up a 20-foot fur ball, but that's just an unofficial estimate on my account. He's actually the fattest float in the parade, but this is Thanksgiving, so let's not talk about waistlines. The main thing is Garfield knows we all love him. Coming into view now, a new float in the parade. And there it is, a dramatic 30-foot-long canoe. It's a Macy salute to the American Indian. The design is really stunning. It's also especially appropriate that it be in this parade since this year, Thanksgiving week, from November 23rd to the 30th, has been proclaimed by the president as American Indian Week. And now to help us celebrate, here from the NBC TV series Highway to Heaven is that show's co-star, the very talented Victor French.
The Indian, the truly American native, did not celebrate Thanksgiving on a single day. Instead, he thanked his creator throughout the year with many festivals. There was the Midwinter Festival. There was the Green Corn Festival in the spring, the Strawberry Festival in the summer. And of course, in the fall, it was the harvest. It was a time of song and of dance and of prayers. It was and is a time of coming together. They come together today as a melting pot of many Indian cultures from North and South America. Their names are the history of the land. The Mohawk, the Winnebago, the Hopi, the Mayan, the Shinnecock, the Flathead, the Blackfoot, the Dasa, the Mandan, the Apache, the Tiwa, and the Chickamauga.
Thunderbird American Indian Dancers. That's who you're seeing there performing under the direction of Louis Moxie.
A special American tribute from actor Robert Vaughn and the Metropolitan Opera's Robert Merrill. All part of your Thanksgiving fun. Here exclusively on NBC.
To discover one reason no other long-distance company can give you what AT&T can. You'll see something that lets us offer you a distinct advantage. What is it that helps keep us at the cutting edge? Betsy Thompson.
I'd be glad to assist you, Mr. Green.
And thousands like her who handle AT&T cards, billing questions, 800 numbers, any service you need.
I'm glad I could help.
For over 100 years, when you reached out, we were there, and you can keep it that way. AT&T, the right choice.
Ben, how are you? Nice
I'm
to see
just
you.
Fine. You know, 1987 is a very important year in our history, and it will be celebrating a very important document. And I know you have some words to say about it and from it. The distinguished actor, Robert Vaughn, ladies and gentlemen.
These were the first words. We, the people of the United States, in order to form a more perfect union, establish justice, ensure domestic tranquility, provide for the common welfare, and secure the blessings of liberty to ourselves and our posterity,
do ordain and establish this Constitution for the United States of America.
Singers, the wonderful Metropolitan Opera star Robert Merrill performing on the Macy's Parade Float Ship of States. Also, you saw the Patriots of Northern Virginia Colonial Regiment, 110 members there playing instruments that are exact reproductions of those used in a colonial America, and we want to thank them and their director, Master Sergeant Sam Evans, for their fine work. We are going to see another terrific float coming by, actually one of the terrific balloons in this parade. I don't think anyone in the world could make an accurate guess as to how many times this young lady has been embraced by children over the years, but there's no question she's had a lot of love in her life, and of course Raggedy Ann has given a lot of it back too. And here she is on Thanksgiving morning, furnished by Macmillan and rising 6 stories into the air. And if you wanted to give her a hug, you'd have to reach about 22 feet long there with your arms to do that. Still, the message which covers her heart says it all, and what it says up there is, I love you. Kind of a nice thought. I'm told it took 565 square yards of material to outfit her in all that splendor. Her Macy's volunteer balloon handlers are appropriately costumed as her very best friend, Raggedy Andy. It is a great balloon. There she goes.
A classic Thanksgiving morning, live and all for you.
Welcome to the auto show.
We need an inexpensive,
dependable
first car. See the Yugo.
I need a tough little car.
See the Yugo. We need a safe,
economical
second car. Oh, see the Yugo.
For most of the reasons you need a car, the Yugo is all the car you need.
Wow! $39.90.
That's right. The 87 Yugo GV is still only $39.90. Everybody needs a Yugo sometime. Yugo, $39.90.
Not only is the 35mm Olympus Infinity totally autofocus, auto quick flash, auto everything, it's also totally weatherproof.
The new Olympus Infinity. Absolutely great pictures, absolutely no hassles.
Next in our parade lineup comes a float that is a stunning reminder of what a joyous celebration took place for the 100th birthday of the Statue of Liberty. You'll be seeing it in a moment, and you'll find it's a very unusual design. There it is. There's the lady, her torch rising 21 feet into the air. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the President of the United States, Ronald Reagan.
Thank you, Pat. I hope you and all Americans are enjoying this very special day for our country. Nancy and I appreciate this opportunity to extend our best wishes to all those who are watching or participating in this annual Thanksgiving Day parade. Throughout the years, this annual parade has brought wonderful and memorable moments to young and old in the New York area and throughout the nation. It's been a reminder of how much we Americans have to celebrate on this special day and be grateful for as well. And I think it's particularly fitting that the Statue of Liberty float is part of today's parade. As Miss Liberty's birthday celebration in New York Harbor reminded us, we must never take our nation or our freedom for granted. And we can be thankful, too, our country is at peace. In this holiday season, when family and friends gather, let us not forget the servicemen and women who are on the frontiers of freedom, protecting our country and preserving the peace. They can't be with their families this Thanksgiving, and they deserve to be remembered in our prayers. Nancy and I wish everyone a wonderful day and join all of you in prayers of thanksgiving to the Lord. And now, in the spirit of this day, the Up With People singers have a song for us. Thank you, and God bless you.
Sometimes through the dark, God.
but we've been watching 100 students representing 20 countries performing this morning as part of Up With People, a unique educational organization offering young people year-long touring programs. You know, I hate to spread rumors here, but there's one going around that some of the other balloons in our parade are a little jealous of our friend Kermit here. See, the reason is he's the only balloon ever to make an appearance outside the United States. He made a special flight over London's Hyde Park to salute Queen Elizabeth and thousands of children who were there to celebrate the International Year of the Child. Furnished by Henson Associates, Kermit today marks his 10th anniversary in this parade. Happy anniversary, Kermit. At six stories high, he's being walked, or flown, by no less than 25 green balloon handlers, who, as a matter of fact, look a little like him, as you saw there. He is always a crowd favorite, and he looks better than ever this year. Ribbon.
It's a Thanksgiving feast of entertainment, the Chipmunk Adventure, and Amy Grant all ahead.
Lives in jeans.
You got the money, honey. I've got the time.
Gotta be comfortable.
And we'll have a time.
Gotta last.
We'll have more fun, baby.
Gotta be Wrangler.
You got the money, honey. I've got the time.
A legend in jeans. Wrangler.
Thank you, Aunt Martha.
No, not believable.
Try.
Thanks. Joe, pretend she just gave you a sundae.
But she gives me stuff like this.
Try again.
Hey, kids, look who's here.
Thank you, Aunt Martha.
You're welcome.
This Christmas, give something kids love. McDonald's gift certificates, just 50 cents each or 10 for $5.
It is a sundae.
It's a good time for the great taste.
Joe, say thank you.
Oh, McDonald's.
I forgot.
Have yourself a merry
I wish that I could be a star in the sky
and some toys for everybody to be nice and be friends and never fight each other.
May all your wishes come true.
Season's greetings from your local bottler of Coca-Cola.
Today's broadcast of the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade, sponsored in part by the Coca-Cola Company and your local Coca-Cola bottler, and by McDonald's. It's a good time for the great taste of McDonald's.
Welcome back. Happy Thanksgiving. The next unit we're going to look at, furnished by the Samuel Goldwyn Company, is a parade first. Half float and half balloon. They call it a falloon because bloat was the only other choice, and that was silly. Now, on board, you're going to see Alvin, Simon, and Theodore, and they are stars of their first animated movie, The Chipmunk Adventure, and here they come. This morning, they are held in baskets suspended underneath the hot air balloon. Also along to share the fun, their co-stars, the Chipettes.
Yeah.
will not add a different richness of color and sound to the parade. We're having coming up now, wearing full Highland dress, the pipes and drums of the British Caledonian Airways Band. Next up, riding in on Macy's famous and much-loved Doodlebug, you'll meet a young woman who will be starring on December 21st in her own NBC special, Heading Home for the Holidays, Miss Amy Grant, winner of 3 Grammy Awards. She's proven herself one of the most popular singers in music today. And here she performs, I Love You.
Love can be so hard.
Every minute of the parade is yours to enjoy on NBC.